Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. They find themselves down 10-0 early after the interception on their opening drive led to a field goal.
So now they've got to pick up the mantle a little bit. You mentioned the team's down 10. They've helped contribute to that. How are they going to get their team back into this ball game? Run the offense that you think is going to be effective and execute.
Trying to get it to Thomas, and it's intercepted. It's Devin White, the linebacker.